safe days means what? Whenever the fertility is low. So around the time of ovulation, 5 days before ovulation, 1 day after ovulation, we consider it as unsafe, because sperms which enter female reproductive organ so remains alive for 5 days, and egg which gets released will remain alive for a day. So that is unsafe period. But based on calculation of the unsafe period, so having contraceptive effect is not very effective. The failure rate goes up to 20-22%. See, because there can be variation in the timing of ovulation. It can happen either early or sometimes late. And also sperms which are into the genital tract can survive also for longer. That is the reason difficult to calculate the safe period. So, but in general, you can keep in 28-day cycle, first 1 week and last 1 week are safe. But if your cycles are irregular, then you have to maintain a menstrual calendar for over 6 months and then identify which is your ovulation time. 5 days before and 1 day after ovulation is unsafe. That means other days are safe for your unprotected sexual activity. However, using effective contraception is advisable.